Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Aurimas Matulis. I am director of Information Society of Development of Information Society in under Lithuanian government. In the name of Lithuanian government, let me to announce that Lithuania recognizes the importance of outcomes of World Summit of Information Society in Geneva and in Tunis. We also recognize the commitments of agenda and are speaking for the mission to discuss and find ways to which ensure that internet can be a tool for meeting the principles and to build the information society which is inclusive, human-centered and oriented to sustainable development. So when we expressed our wish to host the fifth Internet Governance Forum in Lithuania, we are fully aware of the huge scope and the importance of what we are about to do. It is easier sharing the same vision of a global society where the internet would build bridges between countries, cultures, people, and would contribute to peace and the advance of humanity and bringing democratic means of communication in the modern world. Science AGF is the forum in which we can shape our common global vision for the development and growth of the internet by hosting the event in Lithuania, is willing to contribute to the shaping principles, rules and democratic processes which will provide and facilitate access to the knowledge, provide citizens with the necessary skills in order to have freedom of expression and also the movement of ideas. It is our standing aim to extend its availability and accessibility to every human being through the reduction of interconnection cost and multilingualism. We are willing to work towards achieving the goals set in Tunis agenda while ensuring stability, security and continuity of the internet. As we all are aware, internet has spread to all sectors of societies, to all countries, and has become a tool used by all of us to exchange messages, to gain access to information through the use of effective, efficient research engines. It is also a tool for remote education, for e-trade and e-government. As being in charge of hosting the fifth AGF meeting in the year 2010, we will face the difficult task to keep standards achieved in previous events. I would like to make a promise to work hard in order to build in Vilnius, in the capital of the Lithuanian Republic, a suitable and welcoming environment to discuss important themes we have. We have considered where and others that need to be faced. Let me to conclude recognizing the importance of Internet Governance Forum and its contribute to the development of information society. It is an honor to me to stress that the Lithuanian Republic is ready to host AGF in the year 2010. It is in this spirit I would like to invite all participants of this meeting as well as all stakeholders around the world to come to Vilnius, Lithuanian Republic capital, achieve the principles and help make it another successful AGF event. I also to thank to United Nations for decision to held AGF meeting in year 2010 in Lithuania. We will try to make it a very frightful, enjoyable meeting. Thank you very much. Thank you.